about 15 minutes to the start. I'm in the blue corral, which is behind the green. So the blue corral is it's for people who finishes 4 hours or after. Anything before four, it's in the green corral. So. Until after we cross the start line.
I see.
Sounds like a finale here. Humid for sure, 72 degrees at the start, about 85% humidity, slight drizzle actually from the beginning. Just have to take it nice and slow. There's Honolulu downtown amongst the condos in the dark. All right, approaching the mile 2 marker. It's really hot, humid, especially for somebody from the Midwest. So I'm gonna take it nice and easy. Just keep hydrated.
Great job.
Thank you.
Station 1, get your water! Get your water! Hold that to high.
That's the city hall, I believe. Honolulu city lights.
Beautiful lights here. Hi, Eric. Woohoo!
Lonnie!
Great job!
You too.
I'm gonna slow down. You can push forward, okay?
Yeah.
Awesome running with Eric here. Say hello to the camera.
I caught up to you.
Good job. See ya. Just past mile 3 marker. So far so good. 5K just coming up. Eric just passed me. Looks like he's running pretty good. Good pace. I'm not too worried too much about the time. Just make sure I feel good at the end of the day. Cheers. So actually, we're going back to the Ala Moana Park. So we're passing through this open air mall with like 250 stores, with most expensive one to the cheap souvenir. Great job, good run. It's open air mall. Thank you. Thanks for the service, guys. Ala Moana. That's an open mall. Thank you. Thanks for volunteering, guys. Appreciate it. Thank you. Ooh, nice. Hey. 21 more miles to go. So the split between half and between 4 and 10K is coming up. These are the very expensive stores. In a way, I have a look and feel almost like Michigan Avenue in downtown Chicago with all the expensive stores. But these are the big expensive flagship stores here. Looks like Louis Vuitton, Gucci, Prada, all here. This is the very nice hotel. I love this. Yes, do not eat. It's the best. The lady.
Yes, not eating.
Didn't pay for this.
I know. Go enjoy your banana.
Thanks. Queen's Break. Queen's Break restaurant. That's where my hotel is. Almost wanted to go back. It's my hotel, not too far from the finish line. Right. Mile 6 is coming up right here. I think this is the finish line for the 10K here. For us too.
You got this!
Hotel, past the 10K finish line. Now we're going toward Diamond Head, which is gonna be a tough one, between 6 to 8 miles. Heading toward Diamond Head right now.
Let's go for each other.
I know. Oh, yay! Hey. Good job.
Good job to you too.
Have a good race.
You too.
Okay, thank you.
Hi, I'm Eddie.
Hi, Eddie. Eddie is
2015.
Kona Ironman.
Yeah.
Completer, finisher.
What I'm really proud of is my daughter, Skye, who's
She's out here racing today. She qualified for Kona this year.
Oh my gosh, seriously, it's running the family,
yeah.
Huh?
So well, she'll be racing at the Ironman World Championship triathlon.
Jesus Christ.
2022, October, Sky Ombak. Sky Ombak with you. Sky with an E, look her up.
Yes, I will, yeah I'll follow her. Is she on Facebook, Instagram?
Yeah, Instagram, follow her.
Yes, I will do that.
Yeah, right on.
So how hard do you train to get qualified?
What's that? I race Ironman 70.3 Hawaii.
Jeez.
Top two Hawaii residents.
Jeez.
In their age group get in.
My God.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing.
This is awesome. It's such a huge accomplishment.
Yeah.
So this is just a piece of cake for you.
Nah, no way. Running's the hard part. Running's the hard part.
You look awesome, though.
Thank you. You too. You do too.
No, I'm just doing it. I'm a more recreational.
Yeah.
I'm a completer, not a competitor.
I didn't. I'm planning on just walk jogging this today.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Have a great race.
You too. What's your name?
Longry. Yes.
Longry. Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you. Yeah, I'll look you, your daughter up.
Yeah, please do.
And you and your daughter assume the same last name, right?
Yeah, O-M-B-A-C. I'm back.
Awesome. Yeah, I'll look up.
Nice meeting
great.
You.
Great. Awesome. Enjoy the experience. You see the lighthouse right there. It's a famous lighthouse. Diamond Head. The sun is about to come up. Continue to going up to Diamond Head. And you can see there's some really expensive houses on top of the mountains. Doesn't look that luxurious, but I heard it's very expensive. So they have half of the station are not manned, so you just kind of get your water right here. At least it's nice and breezy. I have some water. I'm ready to do the climb. Cheers. Just crossed 9 miles. So steady, slow. Look at those houses way back there. Yay! Woo. Man, it's a little steep downhill. Which is 9 miles. 15K, 9 miles done. All right, so hopefully I'll have a few small climbs that should be done fairly flat afterwards. Cheers. All right, looks like another up and down here. Yay! Thank you! Woo! Nice!
Yeah!
Woo! Let's go across! Yay! Thanks for being here! Woo, Batman!
Batman loves you! See ya!
Thank you guys, thank you for your service. Woo! 10 miles. Actually, the weather is not as bad. Cloudy, misty. I actually got a little nice breeze. So hopefully you won't be too hot when I finish. Cheers. So as we pass Diamond Head, so Diamond Head is actually an extinct volcanic crater that's supposed to be about 750 feet high. We went to one side of the Diamond Head. We'll come back to another side.
Woo-hoo. Oh, hey.
Thank you. Thanks for helping out. Woo! heading down to the Alakai, which is toward the North Shore now. The sun is about to come up. Nice job! Awesome! Great job! Woo!
You got this!
So it's like somewhere there's a turnaround point to come back. I can see people coming back already. I'm doing okay. It's kind of actually boring from mile 10 to mile 13 because you pretty much run by the highway. You can see here. After I pass the halfway marker, start to rain a little bit, which is actually kind of nice. Cool down a little bit. Cheers. Still haven't seen the beach yet. I thought the beach is coming up. It's about just past mile 15. Again, kind of boring. Actually, not a lot of cheering going on. Just pretty much on the highway. But you do see the mountains on the side. Yep, mile 15 here. A couple more miles before turnaround. Whew. Look at the shoreline there. Looks like we're going up. Turn around. So hopefully get a good view. Wow, that's a beautiful view on the left-hand side. So once you pass mile 15, it looks a little bit better. Here's our Ironman again. Awesome.
How you feel it?
All right, just take it nice and slow. See ya.
See ya.
Go, go, go.
Yeah, woo! Past mile 16 here. Just saw our Hawaiian own Ironman. Look at these condos.
Oh, yeah,
built right in front of mountains. Must be a fantastic view living there. Yay!
Good job!
Thanks, woo! Great dog! Can I ask a quick question? What's that mountain ahead of us? In front of us?
Cocoa Head.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Yeah.
Hey, see ya. Thanks for coming out.
Yeah.
Okay. So, yeah, chocolate, huh? Thank you. 17. Oh, beautiful view here. Let's go, Mexico!
Thank you.
It's a beautiful view. That's why we run Honolulu Marathon here. It's getting hot. The sun is out. That's a spectacular view here. Turning around here to go back all the way to Diamond Heads and then to the finish line. Glad the sun stayed away, even though it's still very hot and humid. It's kind of expected. So anyhow, could be much worse. Cheers, still feeling pretty good. My face is getting really hot. My legs actually okay. Feel better than in Chicago, so I think I learned my lesson to kind of hydrate early on, not wait until it's too late. So anyhow, 1 mile at a time, one step at a time, because Honolulu Marathon, there's no minimum required time, finishing time, maximum finishing time. So they say they will wait for every runner to cross the finish line. Yay, I guess that's a Hawaiian way. K to go, I think. This is the Kawaku Beach Park. Beautiful day. Great view here. Just taking my time. Supposed to be about mile 20, another 10K to go. But to get to 21 mile marker, just one step at a time. Getting tough out there, especially the sun is out, so it's hot. Approaching mile 22. Four more miles to go. Thank you. Thanks for volunteering. Yay. Awesome. Thank you.
Good job.
Thanks. You too. Thanks for coming out and helping out. Beautiful homes around here. Must be nice leaving the paradise. Whew. Wow. Look at that. This glass view. Thank you.
Job.
Thank
Let's
you. Thanks for your service. Thanks, guys. Thank you for your service, guys.
Good job.
Thanks for volunteering. Thank you.
Okay, almost done, guys.
Thanks. Just passed mile 23. One more mile to go before we get to Diamond Head. Oh, that's a beautiful view. I wonder what's behind those gates. Must be a fantastic view. You guys look really relaxed. It's about 23 and a half right now. My legs are tight. The uphill going to Diamond Head is coming up right ahead of us, right there. It's gonna be a tough climb between 24 and 25 miles. Before we get to the finish line, I guess no pain, no gain here. Hawaiian style. So for anybody who wanna try your PR here in Hawaii, Honolulu Marathon, it's gonna be really tough. I mean, gets really hot at the end, especially you have uphill climb the last couple miles. So thank you. Thanks guys for coming out. Yay. Thank you. So what is that ahead of us? Is that the Diamond Head?
I don't know, check it out.
Okay.
Just get to the top of the hill, you're almost there.
Thank you. Alright, it's kind of Diamond Head crater around us, so we're gonna go around the Diamond Head right there. So just past 24 mile marker, so ahead of us right there is a Diamond Head, so we're gonna go uphill 24-25 miles before we get to the finish line. Good part is right now sun is behind us, so it's not as bad. Oops, said it too early, sun just came out. Now you can see more clearly Diamond Head crater. It's pretty massive. I'm running to the Diamond Head lookout area. It's supposed to be really beautiful. So I'm gonna stop there, take some good video to memorialize my experience here. Cheers. So we're now running on the east side of Diamond Head. This is Diamond Head. We're just running around it. It's uphill. See a lot of people walking. I'm trying to run. Cheers. Woo! Nice! Such a big difference compared with the 5 o'clock in the morning when I started from here. So far so good. Beautiful view of the ocean. Nice Sunday afternoon.
Yes, it is.
Last mile. Nice to be down here at once. Even though the sun is out. But it's on our back. So, close to the finish line. One step at a time. Yay. Awesome, guys. It's good to start the marriage with a marathon, right? Dedicated runner, that's what I call it.
Thank you.
Have a good finish, guys.
Thank you.
Congrats, okay?
Thank you. Thanks.
Thanks. About half a mile out. Almost there. 5 more minutes. Yay. Let's see the finish line. Yay. 0.2 to go. Couple more minutes. Almost there. I can see it. Shiny. Cheers. Glad got it done. Woo.